is the story of a king.
But this king did not look or act like any other king. Most kings dress in royal robes, rich and luxurious, intentionally different than the daily dress of their people. This king took off his heavenly robes and dressed himself in our flesh and blood. He put on the simple garments of the poor so that he could feel exactly how they feel. He had no palace, no throne, no wealth or power. But when the humble saw how great and kind he was, they loved him and joyfully praised him and asked him to be their king.
Thank you.
Easter is a story of darkness.
The King of Glory is now the Man of Sorrows. The Son of Righteousness is shrouded in blackness. Our tiny human candle of justice, kindness, and enlightenment has been snuffed out by the raging storm of our bitterness and anger. There he hangs, our self-giving creator, engulfed at noonday in the midnight of our sin. His searing pain, physical, emotional, and spiritual, is the awful fruit of our twisted self-centeredness. For each of us, the truth is this: the death that grips him now is the punishment of our sins.
Scripture is a story of life.
Without our Creator's life springing up within us, our existence is only physical, brief and shallow. When our bodies die, so does all our hope. But in love, the King of Life died our death. Now the boundless, beautiful, impressible life of God is our life. We are alive in Him, deeply, fully, now and forever.
In Him, we share in the riches of God's wisdom. His holiness, His glory, and His love.
Lord God, all-conquering King.
Remember all he was and see all he is. Come to him, bow to him, worship, praise, and adore him. Crown him your Lord and your King.